den klar. Casting sekken min. Hvis jeg noen gang skal ut på castings. Dette er da min Supreme Management-bok. Det hele begynte med at det var en catwalk-audition på Ski Storsenter. Som jeg og vennene mine tullet litt med. Skal vi dra, skal vi ikke? Så til slutt så dro vi da på denne audition. Senere bestemte jeg meg for å dra innom kontoret, som hun som ledet catwalken hadde rådet meg om da, heartbreak. Så da gjorde jeg det med moren min, og det... Så nå er vi her da. Jeg går på American High School, Summit High School, og vi flyttet her for cirka en måned siden fra Norge, lille Drøbak. Det passer veldig bra at vi flyttet akkurat til Summit, fordi det er såpass nærme New York City, som er jo en av de største motebyene da. Det er ganske bra for jobbingen da, tenker jeg. Den tøffeste kritikken jeg har fått er vel at jeg er for lav, og det er veldig skift, og ikke, for det er ikke så mye jeg kan gjøre med det. Men da prøver jeg å overbevise dem at jeg jobber hardt, og hvis jeg får jobben, så skal jeg absolutt prove them wrong.
Women has three divisions. They're all small divisions within each other. Women has the more established, recognizable girls that have been doing this mostly maybe 10 years. Supreme also has recognizable faces, but they're more new faces. They're mostly the high fashion type, the girls that we want to see in Vogue, Harper's Bazaar, in Prada, in Burberry campaign, Versace. That sort of girl.
Hi, Valerie. How's everything?
Long time.
Yes.
How's school?
It's good. It's good. It's tough. Other than that, it's good. How have you been?
Good.
That's great.
Let me see your book. I think I have new pictures.
Oh, you do? Well, that's fine. A little update.
Normally, we only take girls 5'9" and above. Kristine is a little different because she's 5'6", but her beauty was just... We just said we have to have her, and she's just a natural in front of the camera, and let's see what happens. So she came in. We set up a couple of tests for her. She really was a natural. Like, she walked in and you were like, wow, hair's perfect, face is perfect, she knows how to move in front of the camera. There's always a lot to be learned, and she still needs to learn how to be a working model. So it's gonna take a little bit more time because she's in school.
This is very nice.
Right? It's coming along.
It's good. It
slowly.
Is.
Slowly.
Yes.
So let's switch books, sweetie.
Great.
So next time you come into New York, you have your new pictures. I'll take this.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Let's check your walk.
Sure.
We're gonna check her walk.
Oh.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you doing? It's great. Should I just start?
Yes, please do so.
Kristine, that's perfect. Actually, Paolo has nothing yes. to coach you on.
I have nothing to direct on you. You have a great walk. You know, the way you move your legs, how you move in your arms. It's not too much. It's not too little.
Yeah. Wow, so I wasn't expecting
that.
What was
great.
The secret? Who taught you how to walk?
The secret? I don't know. I've just been watching a little.
Great exercise. Oh. You have a great walk. That is nothing to be changed.
Oh, wow.
You're ready.
Great. Det hadde jeg ikke forventet. Jeg var veldig nervøs. Det var første gangen jeg gikk for både Vauri og Paolo. Jeg ikke så selvsikker når det kommer til gåingen min, så det var positive tilbakemeldinger, så det var veldig bra. Får bare fortsette å øve masse, så får vi se hva som skjer.
I think she will hopefully get a beauty contract. I mean, she is a beauty girl. She is on the tiny side, but time will tell. Fashion's always changing, and they're always, you know, just when you think you know what they want something else.